All
set, let's go. In 700 feet. Turn left onto A41, Finchley Road.
On my way fishing in Shipy, last night I went to collect some bait from Grays, and I gave there a few hours and not even a touch. So it was mostly to catch, to collect some fresh lugworms, and I'll fish there. I'll arrive at high water, so I'll see. I'll fish down and maybe a little bit up. I'll be fishing two rods, and mainly I do it to put a video up, which I didn't put for quite a while. I didn't go out with the kayak for a long time. To put maybe the drone up. I have the drone with me, so to take some nice shots, and fish will be a bonus. So hope to show you some nice results. Thank you for watching, and tight lines. As you can see, we arrived. A few anglers already. High water is about 20 minutes, so probably they're here early in the morning. I just arrived. Doesn't seem to be that they have so much action here, but quite a lot of anglers. So I have the bait in the water, 25 minutes already. I don't know if you can see the right rod, two clipped down rig with a one size hook on a fresh lug. The left rod, a dropper rig with a panel hook with a squid and bluey. Put the drone up in the sky with a few hours still of light. Then I'm gonna go into the darkness. I'm not sure I'm gonna stay so long, but we'll see how it goes. And there are many anglers here. I didn't see anyone reeling any fish, so it seems to be quiet. The right rod, the closer rod, it was a bite, first bite. You can see it, yeah? Let it develop a second. Yeah, it's there. This is the rod with the log. Definitely a fish.
bus.
Small bus in a whiting. It's barely hooked. And a small whiting. Both came on the lug. So, save the blank. A bus. Small whiting. That's nice. It was very quiet until I got the bite. So I'll show you the fish. This is the bass. Maybe 40 centimeters, 38, maybe. This is the pin whiting. Preparing another bait to be ready. This is going to be one up, one down. It's actually a loop rig, so I can cast it further. It's a low water now. It's the ebb. It's not yet low water, but it's the ebb. So you have to cast it far. Otherwise, the chances are very small anyhow. So I'm going to prepare it and send it then after I gonna reel in the two clip down, which also I fish with fresh log. Preparing another bait for the second rod, targeting ray. So it's as you can see, it's the head of a squid with a piece of bluey, and I'm going to put it on a up and over longer trace. Since it's low water now, I'll give that a shot. The one that I use right now in the water, it's a pulley dropper short trace. Short, I mean, it's about maybe foot and a half. So we'll see how it works. This is the bait. And you can see it's much longer trace up and over.